Lucius, what do we know about the explosion?
You were right. It came from over by Wayne Tower. I can't get much from inside, but it appears Bane's men have stormed the building.
Keep working on details. Somebody's trying to reach me on the other frequency.
Batman?
Miranda, where are you?
At Wayne Tower. Bane's men are holding members of the Resistance hostage here. I was able to sneak away. I'm in an office. I heard them saying that somebody disabled several mobile transmitters that gave Bane control over his bombs. He's furious. He says the Resistance is going to pay for it in blood.
Try and lay low. I'm on my way.
Hurry. Wait, no! Get away from me! Get away!
Lucius, I need you to identify a device for me.
Just give me a second. There we go. The device is a missile guiding beacon. It allows missiles to lock onto a location from long distances. You'll need to disable them before they fire a missile. Otherwise, there will be nothing you can do to stop it from hitting its target.
I can do this.
Do you think Batman's gonna show up?
If he does, he won't be leaving. I'm not afraid of him.
I don't know, man. I hear things.
Go check on the hostages.
The Bat! Quick, get to the hostages!
dead. They just don't know it yet. Gotham is gonna burn. I can't wait. Check the perimeter. Bane says nobody gets in.
Nothing over here.
Is that one of the hostages?
I think somebody's here.
Quiet. Did you hear anything?
Hey, Bill, is that you?
Do this.
You're going down, Batman.
Bane's gonna reward me for this.
Thank you, Batman.
We've got a problem, Bruce.
What's the situation?
I tapped into the tower security computers. Bane's men took one of the helicopters and are making their getaway.
I'm on it.
It gets worse. The helicopter they took is armed with a missile system. Once they make it out of the blast zone, there will be nothing to stop them from destroying Wayne Tower and killing everybody inside.
Nothing except me. Lucius, the helicopter's going down.
It's heading toward the city park. Might want to get there fast before those men can escape.
Stand down, now!
Nothing bad. Bane leads the city now.
For now, Bane isn't here. All I see is two injured men knee-deep in twisted metal. You think you can hurt me? Take your best shot. But know that if you do, I'll break you in half.
Where is your leader?
Gotham has never been better.
You're nothing.
Bane threw you away like garbage.
He tried, but it didn't work.
I am not afraid of you.
His days are
you'll
over.
Kneel before me.
Soon, Gotham will burn.
Batman? This is Miranda. Officer Blake and I need to see you.
Mom, we've got something important to discuss with you in person. Call that part of Gotham you're in their new home. Taking them out might weaken Bane a little bit and save a lot of lives. Some thugs are keeping the area you're in under a tight lockdown. I advise to clear it so that Bane can no longer use it as a base of operations.
Batman, thank you for coming so quickly.
You said you had something important to tell me.
We do. When Bane seized the city, he announced that he was handing Gotham over to the people. Shortly after, he released all the inmates from Blackgate. Every rapist, murderer, and thief we managed to scrape off the street is now loose in Gotham. Thing is, there are hundreds of people out there who could rise up and help take Gotham back, but they're doing nothing. Do you know why? It's because they don't have any hope. They don't see anybody fighting back and they're afraid. They need a symbol to rally around. A symbol like you.
Everybody in Gotham thinks that I murdered Harvey Dent. You expect them to rally around a killer?
The people of Gotham may have misgivings about you, but there's no doubt about the convicts. They're maniacs with fresh blood on their hands. If you can defeat them, if you can show people that victory is possible, then I know that we can get them to stand with the Resistance against Bane and his men.
Gate convicts are concentrated in four different areas across the neighborhood. Take them down and we'll be one step closer to strengthening the Resistance movement. I'm sending you the coordinates now. Some of Bane's men have been using the area you're in to stage raids. Clearing it of mercs might alleviate the pressure on the locals. Nice work, Batman. Great job. Three more to go. Batman, I'm getting reports of a large number of explosives being spotted in your area. Take them out of commission.
Batman's here!
Will probably sleep better tonight. Good work.
Two down, two to go. Keep it up.
That some convicts have taken hostages nearby. Be very careful not to get spotted. Can't put the hostages at risk.
Thank you. tolerate any errors.
Nice work. There's only one more group. People are already noticing the good you're doing. Keep it up. Batman, come in. I've heard rumors that Bane's been storing vehicles near your current location. If you disable them, it will help the Resistance move more freely around the city. Yeah.